Fencing. The primary muscle groups involved in fencing are the trapezius, anterior and posterior deltoids, biceps, forearm, quadriceps, and the triceps. The support muscles used are the pectorals, anterior serratus, hip, hamstring, upper and lower abdominals, latissimus dorsi, and the calf. There are no auxiliary muscles used in fencing.